So it's set, the royal engagement. Prince William and his longtime girlfriend, Kate Middleton, will be married sometime next year. Of course, the news of the engagement broke, and we all got a glimpse of that ring that looked very familiar. 18-carat oval sapphire surrounded by diamonds. This was the very ring worn by Princess Diana. Minutes after the world saw the engagement ring, jewelers across the country were flooded with orders for a similar band.
Action News reporter Mei Chow is live in Monterey with how Central Coast jewelers and wedding planners are responding to the royal engagement.
Well, Aaron and Dan, as soon as Kate Middleton shut off that engagement ring, it set off a royal blue replica firestorm. And as you said, Central Coast businesses are gearing up for their own royal engagements. It's the I do that was heard all around the world. And now it appears a lot of women want their left ring finger to look like Kate Middleton's, decorated with an 18-carat sapphire encircled by 14 diamonds, a ring once worn by the late Princess Diana.
So excited to see that William chose to use his mother's ring, and we're excited to kind of see colored stones really be influenced by this. I think a lot of engagement rings will turn to go into colored stones, and sapphires will become really trendy again.
This is the second queen to be in future, if you think about it, you know, and it's exciting, and everybody will like to have something part of that history.
Carmel jewelry designer Kirkor Kocek says he's expecting more customers ordering sapphire jewelry in the coming weeks. That's what happened in 1981 when Princess Di first wore the ring. That year, Kocek sold 6 replica rings and even one that featured a 36-carat sapphire.
It was wonderful. All jewelry industry was booming because of the sapphire.
Now, the sapphire alone would cost you around $300,000, while a replica of the whole ring would probably go for around $500,000. But Kocek does offer a less expensive version, the Baby Diana. Well, just in case you can't find yourself a prince, you can still treat yourself like a queen every day. The ring still costs a pretty penny, around $4,500 to be exact. And if you're up for it, you could throw in matching earrings for another 10 grand. But it's not just the ring that's generating buzz.
I think that a royal wedding injects a little bit more glamour into an industry that has obviously been dealing with some issues for the last couple of years.
Event planners say William and Kate's 2011 wedding may mean more couples wanting to plan a grandiose ceremony.
The real excitement, I think, for a lot of, you know, brides who are planning right now is the fact that fashion and the jewels are going to be such a focus of that wedding, and so they're going to kind of be thinking along the same lines.
And event planners tell me that in the next several months around the holidays, that's when brides are going to be planning that royal-themed wedding. And in the meantime, jewelry designers are using 3D computer software and modeling machines to make replicas of the ring, which cost significantly less than the original. The price tag on these new ones, about $1,000 to $2,500. Dan, Aaron?
Yeah, you need a better price point than...
Well, yeah.
Very good. Thank you, May.